Okay. Alright guys, before we get started, a little heads up. We are going to be doing some I'm gonna go ahead and start playing the new game plus and stream that instead. So I'm gonna start over for a bit. Luckily I didn't get that far in the last video. And also I wanted to get everyone's input on the intro here. See how I did. Thank y'all. Go ahead and get started, shall we? I'm still trying to get everything working, get everything ready. Okay. We're gonna go ahead and do the ultimate now.
Until about a year ago, my life was pretty normal. I lived in the greatest place ever. Brooklyn. Represent. Had two cool parents and loved all things science and superheroes. Change though. Was me. I couldn't believe he was gone. But Peter Parker and his Aunt May, they were there for me. And so was Spider-Man, who I later found out was Pete. Crazy, right? Then when the Devil's Breath crisis started, things got intense. It seemed like all of Spidey's villains were on the loose. I managed to do my part to help him out. And after all that, believe it or not, a spider bit me. I didn't want to worry my mom, so I went to Pete. And now, we're officially Spider Bros. He's been training me up, and I'm actually getting pretty good with this whole web-swinging thing. I'm still learning to juggle this responsibility with everything else in my life. School, friends, a new home. I moved to Harlem a few weeks back. But I'll tell you, I can't wait to see what the future holds.
So let's go ahead and get it started, guys. I hope y'all like this layout. I worked on it a little bit, actually for a few hours.
Thank you. Gracias, chico.
De nada. That is so cool. I got you.
Hey, thanks.
No problem. Hey, you think you're gonna add that new Spider-Man too?
The kid? Yeah, maybe. Original's just my guy, you know?
Yeah, I know. Hey, is Tails Bodega around here?
Yeah, bright yellow sign down the block. Can't miss it.
Thanks. Beautiful work, by the way. Maybe leave a little room for the new guy, just in case.
So apparently, Spring Labs over there. All right, let's go.
Let's go! Hey, Pete, head it your way. Did I miss the convoy?
Not yet. They're still securing a couple inmates.
Man, it feels good seeing the guys who escaped last year going back to the raft.
Real good. The raft's an eyesore. It's secure. As long as the octopus-related flaws have been fixed.
Let's hope. Okay, closing in on you. Be there soon. Let Mom know I'll be late.
Miles, ¿qué tal? Did you get the shopping list?
Hey, Mom. But the bodega was out of coconut milk. Gonna check a store downtown.
Oh, thank you.
that dinner, Mom. Man, how's Pete do this secret identity thing? Completely stresses me out. Okay, be cool. Be cool. Helping Spider-Man protect a giant prison convoy? You can handle this. Breathe in, breathe out. Be cool.
Alright.
Pete! You here?
Just down in some rocket fuel.
How are you drinking?
Very, very carefully. Okay, go time.
Helix 2 en route, heavy payload.
Copy, Helix 2, we've got you on scope.
This is a big operation.
It's gotta be. Hundreds of felons escaped from the raft last year. Now it's time to move them back in. Police aren't taking any chances, especially not with our guest of honor.
Getting a lot of interference here.
One of those guys who helped Doc Ock is in there?
Think so. Could be Vulture, could be Scorpion, could be someone bigger. Okay, we got a problem. Hold back, Miles. Let me take...
I got this, Pete. Don't worry.
Oh, no!
It's secure.
You're drifting, Helix 2.
We have a weight imbalance. Direction 236. Rudder's unresponsive. Brace for impact. Helix 2 going down.
Helix 2 is going down.
Helix 2 is down. No casualties. Payload compromised.
Response team dispatched. Sit tight, Helix 2.
Pete, I'm sorry, man. I didn't mean to.
It's okay. We got this. Just need to contain it before...
Big Rhino.
That happens.
I'm hoping he comes as a Sinister Six in the movie.
Hello,
No Way Home.
Tiny spiders.
Hello, tiny spiders. Let's go.
Get him back! Alexei!
I think I collected most of them. Let's view the trophies here. Alright. Unlock all skills, yada yada, which I'm about to do. Purchase all suits, I'm going to do. And complete any enemy base. Ooh, perform a 100 times combo? That one's gonna be difficult.
The Vulgar!
That sounds nice!
The power over life and death!
Oh, baby!
Excites me!
Left with night! Gotcha!
Thank you!
You're welcome! Don't dare, baby!
No!
Hey! You know you're ruining Christmas, right?
The last six Christmases, I was locked behind 30 feet of steel! I intend to enjoy this one!
He's a menace! Too soft. He's a low-energy menace! Too easy.
Dude, the Jameson that they use for every Spider-Man movie is so low.
Hey, Jonah! Looking good! Very festive!
Menace! A feckless, treacherous, unhinged menace! Jonah!
Hey, Mom! Yeah, coconut milk. Still trying to find it. It's been kind of, an adventure.
Are you running?
Yeah, sorry. Trying to
what the hell? Fuck up.
No seas mentiroso. Grab the milk and hurry home.
Si, Ma. Te quiero mucho.
Yo también te quiero.
He's like the whitest Hispanic guy. I know. Te quiero mucho.
We gotta bring him down fast. Yeah, yeah. What do we do?
Let us raise temperature.
Oh, bad, bad, very bad. Are you okay?
I just love this suit, man. This suit is pretty awesome.
No. No, no, no!
I'm okay. I've got him. Headed your way. Be ready.
Okay. Yeah. Might, need a minute.
That's the best you've got, Alexei!
Oh, I might be able to do it. I might be able to do it. Oh, damn, that one's close.
No mark.
He can't lose. He never loses.
He's moving fast. Don't lose him.
OMG, am I actually going to get the 100 times combo? No way, I just need 10 more hits. No, so close. No, so close. I was at 90. I was doing pretty well. Damn it. I'm so disappointed. This one will do.
Miles, get out of here.
Bro. Back the hell. Oh! That view right there. Well, let's go. Hold on, look at that. Oh shit. What the hell, bro? Fuck. Oh shit. Oh fuck, dude, you must be joking. And looks like how puny gold.
You destroy half the city. Don't you care?
Fuck, hell no. What are you doing? What are you doing? No! I died. Man, they take more. Oh, shit. Oh, it's coming in. Don't you see I was trying to text you, bro?
Flattery's not gonna get you out of this
You do.
Small one.
Flattery's not gonna get you out of this, Alexei. Hey, in the future, this is the time
wasn't focused the first two times.
You alive?
Kinda.
Guys? Wow, just... wow. Simon Krieger, head of R&D at Roxxon Energy. Pleasure to meet you.
You too. Sorry. I think our ball landed in your yard.
No. Actually did us a favor.
I was so close to getting that 100 times combo.
Tear down for a build. But, looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you. Both of you. Taking down Rhino? Solo? You are going places, bud.
Thanks. But he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Oh, duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both. Future's looking bright.
Hello.
Hey.
He's right. Clear out. Let the police do their job.
Yeah. Yeah, okay.
Bioelectricity. Wow. Gotta be honest, little jealous.
Hey, look. I got nothing on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow? A little voltage analysis?
Oh, man. Yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you, I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
Is this some kind of pee joke I don't get?
No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
Oh, man. Look, I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
I got lucky.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup, and you better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how you learn.
What's this?
Christmas present. But first, you gotta take the oath.
Oh. Okay.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
I promise.
That's it?
That oath a real thing.
Daddy.
Totally.
You want me to take one?
Definitely didn't just make it up. See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man.
It is, I'm charging it.
New York's only Spider-Man.
I love Spider-Man. You.
I love you too. Close the door.
Bye. I'm New York's only Spider-Man.
I'm also gonna be taking a book.
Put it in one of your backpacks. Put it in one of your backpacks so you can pick everything.
Yeah, I'm taking the one that mommy got me for and the rest of it. It's
okay.
That's why I got it for fifth grade. Like, you don't have to go shopping.
I must admit, the soundtrack to this game is ballin'.
Yo, Genki!
So I guess I gotta reach level 25 for everything. Oh yeah, I'm not using that suit. Fuck that suit. Where's my cool suit at? There we go. We're using this one.
Yeah. Where you at? You get into the apartment okay?
Yeah. Your mom let me in.
unpacked slash dumped my stuff all over your floor. Now I'm in the park. Got me there.
Oh, perfect! Dip over to the amphitheater. Got something to show you.
Dude, is this spider related? Please tell me you got a piece of Rhino's horn or something. Pics I've seen of the fight are straight up nuts!
Definitely spider related. And definitely better than a horn.
Oh, loving the suspense. I'm there.
Huh? What?
Take my switch? Yes. Okay.
Make sure you, hey. Make sure you have it in the your bag. And the games, make sure they're in the little red case.
Hey, look. Check. Christmas present from Spider-Man.
Open it. Dude, put it on. I'll cover you. What? Never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park?
Okay. How's it looking?
Lame.
Whoa. Miles Morales.
No, where is it?
Congratulations and welcome to your very first super suit.
Yeah, we're not keeping that suit.
This is only half of the present.
What's the other half?
I'll let you know when I find it.
Welcome to Just the Facts with me, your truth-slinging host with the most, J. Jonah Jameson.
What? Does Pete set his suits to autoplay Jameson's show? Guy's a masochist.
Sad news, listeners. My Christmas charity spectacular was canceled due to masked vigilante mayhem.
Gotta be something better on. Been hearing good things about this one.
Hello, I'm Danica Hart, and this is the DanicaCast, where I spotlight the people making a real difference in our city. Today's topic? Oh, you know, stockbrokers, for-profit colleges, maybe the people who make internet videos autoplay. No, obviously we're covering the Spider-Man's incredible takedown of Rhino.
Subscribe. DanicaCast, new favorite podcast. This is the place. Looks like Pete set up a lot of gear.
Miles, get ready for your first holographic training challenge. These challenges are spread throughout the city. Each one focuses on a new move or technique. This one focuses on acrobatic improvisation. Get into position to start.
Holo training? Oh, I am so down.
First up, air combat. Fighting the enemy on your terms is a great way to gain the advantage. Assessing strategic variables.
Peter Parker.
Another key spider skill, disarming.
Death.
Tons of high-tech gear we can sell.
Oh, crap.
Spider! Take him out! Then grab the gear!
Y'all trying to catch some hands? Yeah? Okay, let's go.
Take this spider out and grab the head here. I'm gonna make some tech selling this stuff off.
Just so you know, this is official Spider-Man tech. Y'all are not authorized to resell.
A ver.
That's it for the tech thieves. Now to fix the training sim. Colonel Panic. Well, let's try a BIOS reset. Nice. That did it. Looks like P made stealth, swinging, and combat challenges. Gotta check these out when I get a chance.
Check out Roxxon Plaza on your way home. I just walked by and I'm pretty sure.
Yeah, I'll look into it.
Hey, so I want to hear more about your new spider powers.
I think it's some kind of bioelectric discharge or supercharged static electricity.
Ooh, we gotta name it. How about venom power? You know, because it stings.
Okay, that's not bad. I'm gonna run. Plaza first, then home.
Remember, venom power. Trust me, it's gold.
Let's try this.
Know the quickest way to end a fist fight? Don't use your fists. In this challenge, grab stuff, spin it around, and whack enemies with it. You can grab objects, enemy weapons, even other enemies. Every hit scores a point. Approach the prompt when you're ready.
Let's throw some junk at fake bros.
Okay, yeah.
give Pete props. Spinning like this looks crazy, but man, it's effective.
Damn it, not even close.
Whip, whip, whippity, whip. That means amazing job.
In oh, well. Alright, we're gonna keep it up there. Next one is right here. Let's go ahead and do that one. Alright, let's take a look. Even through the first playthrough, I couldn't even do that one. Only got to the second level. I think I remember this one.
Well, I'm ready for this. Let's boogie.
Well, come on. Let's try that again. I can do it. I've done it before. I've done this one before.
Did I ever tell you about the time I chased Mysterio through Oscorp's Thanksgiving Day parade? Now that was a challenge. Point launching off giant balloons while dodging imaginary yet terrifying winged baby demons? That'll put three hairs on your spider sense, I'll tell you what.
Winged baby demons? Actually sounds kind of dope.
Damn it, boy. If you miss only about one, it's...
for them. That's why I'm here. Ooh, and I should head to the subway.
Thanks for listening, and remember that being overly familiar on social
whip
media
throw three cool. objects at okay, enemies bye. Achieve a 10 times combo.
Some quips I could have used. Next time.
Let's spice things up, shall we? This challenge will push all your movement skills to their limit. Approach the prompt, and we'll get started.
Fast and loose, let's go.
Sometimes, you gotta take a leap of faith. Get ready to swing!
Woo-hoo-hoo! Man, that was dope!
What?
Have you seen my case?
Huh?
Have you seen my case?
No, I have not. Look for it.
Let me beat you with web swing. Except maybe sprinting straight up the building to find all natural laws of gravity. I got pretty close.
Oh man, I got this! I got this!
Great form! Let's try some wall running. Wall running lets you maintain a clean line without losing speed.
Dude, I love wall running. Love it.
Hey!
Come on, come on. Almost there.
Damn it. So close.
You know the real beauty of web swinging? It connects you to the city. See, you leap off a building and so... dive bomb straight down, throw out a web, bam! Swing it from a fire escape on the 7th. That fire escape was built in the 20s, retrofitted in the 80s, repainted in the 90s, and now you're connected to it. Every tradesman ever worked that building, they're shaking their hands, thanking, celebrating this incredible block of concrete we call home.
No! No!
That was a good one. Pete's a real poet.
So close. I got this.
Some people say they get their best ideas while they're in the shower. I get my best ideas while web swimming. Like the other day, I'm cruising down 9, catching glints of the Hudson on my right shoulder, seeing bits of the city over my left shoulder. And I'm thinking, pizza on a bagel. If you put pizza on a bagel, you can have pizza way more often than we have it right now. Man, that's a good one. I'm gonna impress myself sometimes.
That? No. No, not even gonna touch that.
Damn it! All by a few seconds.
You know the real beauty of web swinging? It connects you to the city. See, you leap off a building and so dive bomb straight down. Throw out a web, bam! Swing it from a fire escape on the 7th. That fire escape was built in the 20s, retrofitted in the 80s, repainted in the 90s, and now you're connected to it.
Alright, so far so good.
Every
I think I'm gonna do it.
That building, you're shaking your hands, thanking. Celebrating.
I think I got this, I think. Yep, I got it. This one. I got it.
That was a good
one. Oh, come on! One second.
Some people say they get their best ideas while they're in the shower. I get my best ideas while web swinging. Like the other day, I'm cruising down 9, catching a glimpse of the Hudson off my right shoulder, seeing bits of the city over my left shoulder. I think pizza on a bagel. If you put pizza on a bagel, you could have pizza way more often than we have it right now. Oh. Man, that's a good one. I impress myself sometimes.
Come on.
That? No. No, not even gonna touch that.
Finally.
They tried to silence me, tried to kill me. Who? Whoever engineered Rhino's escape and sent him careening through my studio right in the middle of recording my charity Christmas special. Think of the children, and think of me. Because J. Jonah Jameson refuses to be silenced. So in my tireless mission to bring you just the facts, I'm holding my nose. Broadcasting from my producer Jared's disgusting hovel of a studio apartment that he shares with... how many others? 5?
Achieve a 10-times combo,
when I was your
launch,
age, I owned a 2-bedroom on the Upper West Side. Your generation. I swear. Anyway, if you are wondering who arranged this...
Open up on me! Take Spider-Man!
Spider-Man saves the holidays.
Thank you. I don't know what would have happened without you here.
Glad you're okay.
Where I can't get hit, okay.
Hey Miles, this combat challenge is all about the art of the dodge. Defeat the enemies while taking as little damage as possible. 3 hits, and you'll have to restart. Step into the circle when you're ready. Good luck.
Time to dodge.
Sensor failure. No target detected. Yeah.
Damn it, no!
Got this. That was close.
boy.
I knew you were amazing, Miles, but not that amazing. Keep it up.
We're gonna try that again. I hit. Win. Come on, you must be kidding me, dude.
Let's do this.
Finally.
Hold up. We've got an ultimate Spider-Man over here. Money and a prototype. I'm talking to guys from Friday. Spider-Man fan club.
hate this one. Stop the car without taking damage. Force the car to stop safely.
I lost him. I'll do better next time.
What are you talking about? Damn.
Central Park till now. Love this place.
Damn. 2 seconds. Two seconds.
Aunt May has the best internal compass of anyone I've ever met. Always do the right thing to do, like magic. I asked her about that once, and she just laughed. I only know the right paths because I've already walked all the wrong ones. Learn to love your mistakes, Miles. Each one makes you smarter, stronger, sharper. Being a hero isn't about being perfect. It's about learning to fail and keep going.
Man, I miss May. She did have the world's best internal compass.
Damn it. I was gonna make it.
Sometimes the smallest choices carry the most weight. After my Uncle Ben died, back in school, man, was I a mess. Guilty, lost, alone. Bell rang and everyone raced out of class. Except for one guy who hung by the door looking at me, almost left, and chose to come back. He sat down and asked me what was wrong. That guy was Harry Osborn, my best friend.
I always get stuck with that one. Very frustrating.
Sometimes the smallest choices carry the most weight. The week after my Uncle Ben died, I was back in school. Man, was I a mess. Guilty. Lost. Alone. The bell rang and everyone raced out of class. Except for one guy who hung by the door looking at me. Almost left. And chose to come back. Sat down and asked me what was wrong. That guy was Harry Osborn, my best friend. Never would have gotten to know him if he hadn't chosen to talk to me that day. Watch out for the big choices, Miles. The little ones? Man, those are the ones that life's made.
I never heard that one. Hope I get to meet Harry someday.
Nope.
Too much going around.
Choices is what this hero thing is all about. You stop the car thief or the bank robber, rescue the hostages, or defuse the bomb. To excel, you gotta see not just the move right in front of you, but the one after that, and the one after that.
There is a trick to it.
Sometimes the smallest choices carry the most weight. after my Uncle Ben died, I was back in school. And I guess, guilty, lost, alone. Bell rang and everyone raced out of class. Except for one guy who hung by the door looking at me. Almost left, then chose to come back. Sat down and asked me what was wrong. That guy was Harry Osborn, my best friend. Never would have gotten to know him if he hadn't chosen to talk to me that day. Watch out for the big choices, Miles. The little ones? Hey, those are the ones that life's made of.
Never heard that one. Hope I get to meet Harry someday.
Oh, 3 seconds. Okay, here we go. It took me several tries on the other.
What this hero thing is all about. Stop the car thief or the bank robber. Rescue the hostages or defuse the bomb. To excel, you gotta see not just the move right in front of you, but the one after that. And the one after that. It's tough as heck. That's the job. The more you practice, the sharper your instincts will be. And those instincts are the foundation you build everything else on. Hone them. Trust them.
I wonder why it doesn't. That's the damn trick, I think. It doesn't show. They get L2 and R2 to it.
Week after my Uncle Ben died, I was back in school. Man, was I a mess. Lost. Alone. Bell rang and everyone raced out of class. Except for one guy who hung by the door looking at me. Almost left. They chose to come back. Sat down and asked me what was wrong. That guy was Harry Osborn, my best friend. Never would have gotten to know him if he hadn't chosen to talk to me that day. Watch out for the big choices, Miles. The little ones? Man, those are the ones that life's made.
I've never heard that one. Hope I get to meet Harry.
Alright, close enough. I ain't worried about it. Sure, somebody, one of y'all are gonna be able to do it if you haven't played this already. And now there's no trophy to getting all of them to 100% or something.
I'm Simon Krieger, and what you're standing next to is a new form reactor. Once activated, this reactor will supply enough energy to power all of Harlem. Now, I'm sure you're thinking, Simon, how is that possible? And the answer is new form. Just one canister of this revolutionary fuel source is enough to supply Harlem with clean, safe energy for the next 500 years. Soon, we'll be opening reactors throughout Manhattan, and then worldwide. Get ready for a planet powered by Nuform. Roxxon, we're here for you.
What was that? No sign of anybody. They broke a bunch of stuff. Maybe they were looking for something. Huh. They did a search for new food. What were they gonna do with it?
Thank you.
not quit.
Their tech is unbelievable, but Venom totally bites him.
Yeah, Jakey's right. Venom's a good name.
Is this gonna hurt, Spider-Man? We're gonna need backup.
Haven't seen you guys before. Nice glow sticks. Memory metal? Talking about new form shipments. I need to figure out what they found so I know where they're gonna hit next. They were tracking new form shipments, but why? Rock's on security. They can take it from here.
Yeah. Gotta look into this later.
talking to that group and the new form shipments tomorrow. It's too cold to change out here.
Spill. Get it cleaned up real quick. All good.
It's all right, man.
Ay, bendito. Mijo. Qué guapo.
Gracias, mami.
I invited a guest tonight. Can you get the apartment ready? Maybe put on some music, set the mood? Ah, Nadja.
Really? Your campaign manager on Christmas Eve?
Well, tomorrow's rally isn't going to plan itself. Thanks for getting the apartment ready, mijo. Hello?
Glad Dad's tree survived the move.
Me too. He loved that little guy.
Ain't no Christmas like a Brooklyn Christmas. Miss hearing him say that. Guess Mom's not done unpacking either. That wallpaper just screams abuela. What's that? Huh. Must have gotten mixed up in the move. One of Dad's old case files. Who's the prowler? Wonder if Dad ever caught the guy. Dad's favorite album. He put this on every Sunday while he made coffee.
Bleached borax? Borax with bleach?
What's the pick, DJ?
The greatest record ever?
This is perfect.
Low-key, classy.
You didn't like jazz when I was little.
Your dad taught me to love it. That doorbell's been broken for years.
Miles, could you get that?
Of course.
How?
Finn?
Hey. Fixed your doorbell.
It's so good to see you. How are you? It's been like...
months. A lot's changed.
Yeah. It really has.
Is that our guest of honor? Come on in, you two. Dinner's almost ready. Finn, I'm so glad you could make it.
Thanks for inviting me, Miss Morales.
We missed you. Well, this one especially.
Hi. Finn, this is Genki, my friend from Brooklyn Visions Academy. Genki, this is Finn, my best friend. My other best friend.
Oh, yeah. You guys won the middle school science fair at County, right? You made a...
Energy converter?
Jinx!
The wiring in this building is such a mess.
I'll check the circuit breaker.
Gracias.
So, Christmas by candlelight?
No good. Breaker doesn't have power.
Looks like the whole block's out.
Let me check if I can see anything from the fire escape.
Okay, honey.
Definitely can't get to the transformer from here. Unless you're super sticky.
Can you see any other buildings out?
People on the roof. Can't go up there.
Yeah, got the whole block.
Really hope no one can see me up here. Don't look out the window. Don't look out the window.
Think Miles is having any luck outside? I hope so. Ops think they're only going to get
a dose. Bioelectricity can take down Rhino. But can it save Christmas dinner? It worked! Oh, man,
this through. Gotta get back inside ASAP. Keep him distracted, Genki. Come on, Genki.
Is Miles still outside?
Actually, what about a photo?
Right now?
Yeah, you know, precious moments. Gotta capture them.
Shouldn't we wait for Miles?
No, he hates photos. All right, everyone squeeze in. Ready? Great photo, great photo. Oh, hey, Miles.
Who's ready to eat? You guys sit down. I got this.
Smells good.
Finn, tell us everything you've been up to. You still in robotics club?
I had to quit, but I've been studying biotech on my own.
Nerd.
Oh, says the guy who has to wear an ascot to school.
Hey, only on Tuesdays.
Does your brother Rick still work for Roxxon?
I don't know how anyone could work there after seeing your last campaign ad. You went for Simon Krieger's jugular.
That reminds me. Genki, you have a certain flair for social media. Could you spread the word about tomorrow's rally?
Yeah, we'll be trending by midnight.
Sometimes it feels like Simon Krieger's my real opponent. Roxxon has so much influence here, but they don't answer to anyone except their shareholders. Harlem needs someone to fight for the community.
That's Mom's campaign speech voice, in case you couldn't tell.
You want to proofread these before I post them?
Yes! Do not hit send!
So, what's going on with you?
What do you mean?
You seem... I don't know. Distracted. Want to talk about it?
Not tonight. It's Christmas. Hey, how are you handling the move from Brooklyn?
I mean, it's fine.
Ugh. You hate it.
Nah.
That's your, I hate it, but I'm too nice to say it, boys.
No, it's, I don't know anybody here, and I'm always having to ask for directions.
You need to find a good restaurant, a barber shop, somewhere you can shoot hoops. You'll settle in.
What if we hang out tomorrow? Just the two of us.
You're not too busy?
It's winter break. I can put off homework for at least another week.
Okay. I'll text you.
It's a date. Not a date. A friend date.
Still as smooth as the last time I saw you.
Miles.
What?
You awake?
No.
So I stayed up last night and designed an app for your new suit. Things got a crazy custom OS, nothing I've ever seen before. But I ran it through a disassembler so I could reverse engineer the plug-in architecture and... You just fell asleep again, didn't you? Miles!
I'm up.
It's almost done compiling. Oh, thank you. Ready to try out my app?
Yeah, man. Let's do this.
Finally, 20 cutscenes.
I'm connected to your analytics. Let's test drive this baby.
All right.
I can see everything you see. How are you not puking all the time?
Lots of practice!
Friendly Neighborhood 1.0. It lets New Yorkers directly request your help and report crimes in progress.
Nice UI.
Thanks. Oh, look, someone just made a request. Request came from a guy named Aaron Davis.
Wait, what? That's my uncle.
Does he know you're Spider-Man?
No. Gotta be a coincidence. I'm headed to the subway stop.
What is going on?
Hey there. You needed some help? I'm Spider-Man, by the way.
Yeah, I know. Aaron Davis. I think somebody's messing with the sensors. I'm getting bad data from the main relay up top of Grand Central.
On my way.
Wait. Wait.
Yeah?
Where's the other Spider-Man?
Oh, he's on vacation. But don't worry, I got this. He definitely didn't recognize me. Oh, he's calling through the app? This is Spider-Man.
Hey, forgot to mention. There was a break-in last night right next door at Roxanne Plaza. Group called the Underground. Caught him hanging around my stop this morning.
The Underground? You know anything else about them?
They think of themselves as a young mafia. They've been around a while, but now they've got a new boss. Tinkerer.
Tinkerer. Thanks for the tip. So, you call Spider-Man often? Like, for help?
Didn't really have a way to get in touch to this app thing. But I saw you on the news last night taking down Rhino. Figured you were the right person to call.
Hey, cool. Have you, been working at the subway long?
Nah, took the job last year after my brother. But anyway, I was trying to make some changes. Decided this job was a good place to start. The train's going down on my watch doesn't exactly paint me in a good light.
Well, when we fix them, you can tell your boss you showed initiative by using the Friendly Neighborhood Spider-Man app.
I'll do that. Good luck with the sensors.
There's the sensors. There are way too many wires on this one. It's gotta be messing with the signal. Where do these cables go? Relays are being jammed by something. This is crazy tech. Hate to do this, but
sensors are back online. What did you do?
Took care of the guy messing with it. And it looks like they left some of their toys behind. Hey, I'm gonna have to call you back. Use this to make those holo drones Pete designed. Huh. Looks like there's a bunch more of these around the city. Perfect time to try out those new holo drones.
Go ahead. Try again.
Okay. Hope the trains are running again. Should check in with Uncle Aaron.
Yeah.
Hey, Mr. Davis. How are things looking now?
I've got a signal, but new trains on the tracks. Something must have gone down at the yard.
It was the underground messing with your sensors. I'm thinking, does Roxxon ever use the subway to ship new form?
Roxxon? The subway system was designed not freight. This line got some updates when Roxxon Plaza went in.
So they could be using it under the table. I'll follow up on it. So, you mentioned your brother. You got other family?
I haven't seen them in a while. I had to make some changes, like taking his job. I miss him, especially my nephew. We used to mix beats together.
Well, maybe now you could see him again. Them, your family.
Hope so, kid.
Yeah, I should go. I'll fight underground. Bye. It's wrecking everything. Maybe I can stop them quietly.
Hurry it up! Tinkerer told us to get in and out quick!
This stuff takes time, man!
Tinkerer's plan better work.
These new weapons are scalding.
Kelsey, you good? Someone go make sure Kelsey's all right.
Okay, I'm on it.
You did it!
Out for the count.
Get out of here, Spider-Man! This isn't your business!
they go. Everybody search. Lori, where you at? Somebody go check on her.
Huh? What? What was that?
Somebody go check on her.
I'm nearby. I'll look.
The other Spider-Man wouldn't hide.
You're done. That's all of them. Now to get the trains back on the tracks. Controls are probably in the office. Tinkerer. Unk said that's their leader. Oh, man. They read the controls. Gonna have to get the trains back on the tracks by hand. Or web. I can use that turntable. For the others. Underground looks up new form shipments and kills the subways. Maybe they're trying to stop new form from reaching the city, or... That's right. Yes! Okay.
Okay, one more. Work. We've got trains on the tracks. Now they need power. They busted the controls here too, but not the generator. Okay, I can use that to power the trains. Probably. My webs are conductive.
Like Christmas. Good job, kid.
Glad to help. If anything else comes up, just post a note in the app.
Wait a second. I got a little something here for you. It's not much, but...
For me?
It's the least I can do. God just saved my job.
Cool, cool. I'll head back now.
Hey, Miles. Just landed in Europe. How's day one of solo Spider-Manning?
Pretty good. I stumbled on a conspiracy in my neighborhood.
Classic. You have a plan?
I'm sort of making it up as I go.
The mark of a true Spider-Man. Well, if you need me, I'm a phone call away. And a cross-Atlantic flight.
Sure, man. Oh, and thanks for the gift. It is awesome.
You earned it. Oh, MJ needs me. Gotta go.
City's counting on me.
The number one app in NYC right now. Check it out as soon as you're done with your uncle. He still doesn't know you're you, right?
Had a couple near misses, but I kept my cover. I'll check the app soon as I'm done here. Later. Tech parts, a fave.
Yo, my man. Here we go, ready? Oh, boom! Yeah, secret handshake. How could
sunny all right. And this cold.
What?
but great gear.
Underground is hanging around here for totally normal, non-criminal reasons.
That's Taylor.
Sorry about that, guys. Okay, no, let's go ahead and grab this box.
Maybe I should leave a thank you note.
What the hell? Stop jumping. Pieces, I think it is. Yeah, 32 pieces. And so I need 50 total. So I need 37.
This is good.
All right. I think my work here is done. Always use more parts. like a little present from the underground, just for me. What's the underground got going on here? Thanks for the upgrade on the ground. Thanks, Underground. Make something new with this.
Almost got that one.
The underground's hiding something here.
Is Spider-Man trying to steal from the underground? I don't think so. Get us down here! Yeah.
definitely use this.
It's my bitch!
Underground set up here without any... Noticing? I'm impressed. Underground don't need this.
Hands off the merchandise, Spider-Man!
Hey, what are y'all hanging around Fitz Tower for? Gotta be the last one.
Thank you.
hate this way more than you do, Underground. Already getting some ideas. This will make something useful. Where they get materials? Probably don't want to know. I already got plans for this. Better use for this.
I really hope that people are actually watching my videos. I wouldn't mind helping out people. Let's make some more, shall we?
Thank you.
myself opening my presents early.
Now, one of the trophies is to find his dad, which his dad is around here somewhere. Where is he? He's in a flat. He's around here somewhere. Oh, his dad is over here. And you unlock the trophy.
Wish you were here, Dad.
So where exactly is he? He's in the center of... Actually, no. Top left center. For those who want to get the trophy.
When I finish helping Unc. Oh, hey, Mr. Davis, I'm almost there.
You gotta hurry, Spider-Man. Underground. Putting bombs on the tracks.
Bombs? For real?
Guess they didn't like you fixing things.
I'll get there as soon as I can. Hang tight, and don't go outside.
I gotta admit, I thought it was his uncle that was the typical, but then I remember that he is the prowler. So it kinda made me wonder. Or his best friend was acting kinda funny when his mom mentioned her brother. That's all now. Time to beat up some bad guys.
They're gonna blow the whole line. Not if I can help it.
Bombs are down. Now for these guys.
You can't take out all of us.
Go ahead. Try and get up.
There's more on the upper tracks.
I'll get them. Gonna go off any second. So last night you learned new forms getting shipped by train. Then today you attack the train. Why? To stop new form? To steal it?
Are back, underground's done. You do good work.
The next train is arriving in 5 minutes. Please stand clear of the approaching train.
You okay, Mr. Davis?
Yeah, thanks to you. Oh, hey, here you go. 1 year unlimited subway pass.
Thanks.
Did I get the name right?
How did you... okay, gotta go.
Hold up, Miles. I kinda suspected when I saw the news yesterday. Watching your moves on those escape cons? Juking guys left and right? Could have sworn I was back at the park playing pickup with you and your dad. You were quick then. A lot quicker now. Don't worry. I won't tell your mom.
Promise?
Promise. Look at you. If your dad could see you now...
He'd probably freak out.
He'd definitely freak out. So, you taking over for the other Spider-Man?
Nah. Like I said, he's just on vacation.
Right. And he left you in charge.
Yeah. A
lot of responsibility for a kid your age.
I can handle it.
Hope so. But listen, you get in over your head, you give me a call. I'm here for you. Got it?
Got it. Thanks, Unc. Genki said the app's blowing up. City definitely needs a Spider-Man. She'll patrol for a while.
Okay, that is officially all of them. There's one. There's one more training right there.
Can't feel too bad taken from the underground.
So, here's a good spot to stop and manual save. New game save data.